I'm Eamon McEnany. Hello and welcome. Nothing but blue skies for players and fans alike here at Hampden Park. On the X, and we are ready to rumble. Blue ball.
Ball side left.
17.
Ball side center. Ball side right.
Oh, yep. Not surprised with that decision. So turnover here, the home team to resume.
Top center.
Drops the hammer. Save. 15. Wasn't having a bar of that one. Transition opportunity now. 11.
Ball side right.
32. Gets in and rips. Shot is high and over the goal.
Ball side left.
He shoots. And it's turned over.
Right.
23. Looks to bury. Saved by the goalie. The away team get a chance now. Pass goes wide of the mark. Blue ball. Deuce. Misstepping there. The ref was well positioned to see it and made the call. Blue ball.
Help.
Well, not sure who that was for. Ground ball in the defensive end. 32. Overstepping. Lack of discipline there. Deuce.
Ball side left.
23. Scores. 23. With a timely goal. The home team hits the lead. 10. At it again against 17. Watch them scrap, even if they don't win the initial draw. The home team wins the faceoff and they get a step. Gary, and scores. Play resumes. We're underway again here at Hampden Park. 10 wins the faceoff.
Ball side right. Ball top center.
Kenny Barry knocked loose. The home team come up with it. He's in. Saved by the goalie. A1 saved. He's good. The home team will get a chance now. Enter line. That's gotta hurt. 40 with a big hit there. Flies over the top. Blue ball.
Ball side right.
See space. Shoots. Chance for them now. And stolen.
Help. 99. Ball side right. Ball side left.
Looks to shoot. And straight to the keeper.
Ball side left.
45. Has the ball. And a shot. Saved by the goalie. Young. Steps in and shoots. And saved.
Ball side center.
32. Lets it rip to the ideal spot. Goal. Face-offs are essentially a ground ball. It's all about heart. 17 wins it for the away team. Winds up, shoots, and wide. Blue ball. Goes for the shot. 32. Overstepping, not doing his team any favors there. Blue ball. Steps in to shoot, puts it wide.
Ball top center.
The ball goes to the ground, and they lose possession, and it's turned over. Here's a take, puts it wide.
Ball side left.
32. End of a good opening quarter for both teams. The home team faring slightly better. They have the lead as we head to the break. It's 2-1 at Hampden Park. So both teams have been fired up from the get-go. Neither team has been coming up with significantly more possession from the X than the other. We are ready to resume play. It's 2-1 for the home team. And he shoots. And wide. Blue ball. 91. The ball goes to the ground. The home team come up with the possession. Chance for them now. 11 with the shot. 15 with the save. 15 keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too. 32. 6. Shoots. The ball goes to the ground. The home team come up with the possession. Chance for them now. And they get it back. And save. Christ. Shoots. The ball goes to the ground. And it's turned over. 15. Saves. Transition opportunity for them now. Outstanding game and goal for him today. He launches one, sends it too high.
Left side right.
91.
Full stop center.
With a chance. Wide of the goal with that shot. 6. The away team recover it. They'll be looking for the fast break. 11 with the shot. 15 chalks up a save. They keep shooting him and he keeps catching him. What a game he's having. 14. Shoots. The ball goes to the ground. Manages to recover. 81 with the catch.
Ball side center. Ball side right.
32. 22. Goal. 22. Nails it, and the scores are now level. It all starts here. Who will come up with this faceoff? Nice win on the faceoff. 10 comes out on top. 11 shoots. Blue ball. 23 overstepping, The ref was well positioned to see it, and the away team pay the price. With the shot, the ball goes to the ground. Scores! The home team takes the lead. So far, it's been an entertaining battle at the X today. Neither team has really been able to get the upper hand in terms of possession. Important face-off again between 10 and 17. Rips it in. 15. It was all over that one. 9.
Left side left. Left side right. Left side right.
32.
Left side left.
Let's one fly. 14. Manages to recover. Looks to the back of the net. That one hit the pipe. Miscalculation there. 32. Gets flagged. Just taking things a little too far on that occasion. Klett. Brings the heat. Oh, quick thinking. 15. With the save. Another hard-fought quarter comes to a close. Halfway through this match now, and the home team have their noses in front by a narrow margin. This one, I think, will come down to the wire, although there's a long way to go. It's 3-2. Here at Hampden Park, blue ball.
Full stop center!
There's a shot, 15. Catches that one as easy as you like. The away team with the chance now. He shoots straight to the keeper. The home team will be happy with his performance and goals so far.
Full stop center.
11.
Full side left.
Here's a look. That's gone wide. Gary misstepping there. The ref was well positioned to see it and made the call. We are back underway. With a possible reprieve here, the pass goes wide. Klett. The ball goes to the ground. The home team collects. Chance for them now.
Push, help.
88. Opens up and shoots. Flies over the top. 81. Wants it. Hits the bar. 81. Overstepping. Miscalculation there. Home team, come up with it.
Left side left. Left side right.
32. Gets off the shot. Long range shot, and he pulls it off. The home team look a little stunned. That came out of nowhere. Braswell grabs two. 17. Cinches it, and the away team goes straight on attack. Looks to bury. Referee not happy at all. 91. Taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags him. Marone. Klett. And sends it loose. Nice recovery. Shoots. Ooh, wide shot there. He'd like to have that back. Blue ball. Possession up for grabs. Not a good pass there. The away team come up with it. With the bullet shot. Knocked loose. Ball's turned over. Transition opportunity now for the away team. 11. The ball goes to the ground. Blue ball. Chance for them now.
Side right.
Shoots. Goal. Look at the bench. They're all fired up. Huge. Two goals for 32. He has scored half their total so far in this one. We are set to resume. It's 5-3. 10 wins the faceoff. Blue ball. Takes the shot. That was top cheese. Christ racks one up for the home team. Faceoffs are an all-out battle for possession. Who will come up with it? 10 wins it for the home team. Takes the shot. Goes wide. Blue ball. Steps in and shoots. And it's a wild pass. 80. Steps in to shoot. Goes wide. 91. Sees space. Shoots. And they lose possession. Has a look. Puts it wide. 99. Slings it. The away team. Miscalculation there. 99. Taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags him.
Ball stop center.
He's in. Shot is high and over the goal. Blue ball.
Ball side right.
11. Blue ball. End of the third and a big one for the away team. They've come from behind and have taken the lead in a spirited display. But can they hold on to it? It's 5-4. Back to the face-off X again for another big possession. Blue ball. And we are underway. With the shot. Oh, yes. 99 brings the score back to level with that goal. Play resumes. We're underway again here at Hampden Park. Blue ball.
Top center.
Drops the hammer. Saved by the goalie. Blue ball. Knocked loose. Transition opportunity for the home team. Marone. Referee not happy at all. Marone gets flagged. Just taking things a little too far on that occasion. 35. Collects. 6. Earns himself a personal foul. Blue ball. Chris.
Ball top center. Ball side right. Ball top center.
With a chance. Misses. Blue ball.
Ball side left.
Knocked loose. And they get it back.
Ball side right.
He lets it go. Saved by the goalie there. Good movement.
Ball side right. Ball top center.
And he shoots. Knocked loose. Puts it wide. 23.
Ball top left.
Steps in and shoots. Lacked accuracy, flies over the goal.
Plant.
Connor scores. 3 in a row for the home team. The away team need to come up with an answer, and soon. 10 for the home team. 17 for the away team. Here again to face off. 10 gets in first, and the home team. That's why they call an execution. 11. Racks one up for the home team. That's 2 goals in the game now for him. Starting again here at the faceoff between 10 and 17. Nice win on the faceoff. 17. Comes out on top. 22. Has time. Puts it wide.
Left side left.
45. Lets it rip.
Clear.
Cole mid playing goal today. Doing fairly well so far. Knocked loose. Blue ball.
Left side left. Left side left. Left side center. Close to that.
Oh, yep. Not surprised with that decision. So turnover here. The home team to resume.
Full stop center. Full side right.
Winds up the cannon and goes boom. Save. 15. Wasn't having a bar of that one. Transition opportunity now. 5. Overstepping, not doing his team any favors there.
Full stop center.
Deuce gets in and rips. Oh, quick thinking. 15 with the save. With the shot. And it's turned over. And straight to the keeper. He's like a brick wall in front of the net today. Connor shoots. Nicely recovered. Saved by the goalie.
Ball side left.
18. Shoots. And they lose possession. Not a good pass there on attack. Ball goes to the ground. Blue ball. Miscalculation there. 57. Gets flagged. Just taking things a little too far on that occasion. Looks to shoot. And save. 15. Playing goal today. Doing fairly well so far.
Side left.
Brings the heat and wide. Oh, close call there.
Left side left.
14.
Left side right.
Let's one fly. Not on target though. Blue ball. 32. Has time. And saved. He's having a great game and goal today. Here's a shot, and he sticks it. He's looking sharp. That's number 2 for him now. Set and ready for the restart. It's 8-5 for the home team. The away team wins the faceoff, and they get a step. And it's a loose one. Ball goes to the ground. The goalie receives the ball. The ball goes to the ground. These two teams looked so even right up until the final quarter. The home team suddenly took it up a big, big notch, snatched the lead like they were taking candy from a baby, and stormed home to win in convincing fashion here at Hampden Park. Final score at Hampden Park, 8-5.